I'm gonna get it. It looks like another sour thing.
This should not be eaten. I've decided.
None of this should be eaten.
Yeah.
I've never had this before.
It's a nerd rope. Your dad would kill you.
Yep.
So, we found a candy store, and well, you'll see.
We're gonna try stuff that we've never tried before. You probably don't know, but you probably know because you're probably like one of the people that I know watching this because I forced you to. My dad's a dentist, so I don't eat a lot of like candy and stuff. I'm a sad child.
A lot of candy is like new to her, but we got some that like some people probably know, but some that are like cool, so.
I've never had Skittles.
The original bag of poop, and don't worry, it's the original, so.
Gummy sushi.
In that era, so.
Don't know what this is. It's a lollipop with a toilet.
So basically like a little person can take a shit in it, so.
Yeah.
Duty man!
Razzles, and I know what these are, but I've never had them. They're retro and cool, so.
Cowtails.
So we're gonna eat some cowtails.
Gummy band-aids. Nickel nip.
So these are like, I don't know, they're like little candy bottles. It says mini drinks, so I don't know if we like cut the top off and then drink it. The camera's moving again, I swear to God.
Wait. Should I go get water in case we like need it?
I think we'll be fine.
Pop rocks.
We just. I hate you. Beat you with this cowtail. I'm gonna put you in a meat grinder.
Ow, it's hard.
Ow.
You did that to my forehead.
It really hurts, actually.
Yes.
Oh my God. We got crickets. We're gonna eat crickets.
Yes.
As the lady said, that we should get some, so we bought two.
Oh yeah, it's white cheddar and. Mexican mole.
These are
crybabies.
Most people probably had these, but she doesn't. And also, everyone loves to see someone go through the pain of eating sour candy or any pain at all. So, also more sour candy. I don't know if you remember this.
Oh my god!
More painful candy. I don't know what is going on.
We have a grenade.
Yes. So we're gonna kill ourselves after this. I'm kidding, only maybe.
There's a balcony.
This is one of those little spray candy things that you like spray in your mouth. Shut up, I'm
trying. It went on my nose.
I'm trying to do a candy monologue right now.
My hair went up my nose.
You're drunk.
Wait,
don't.
Save the turtles.
Save the turtles. They think this is a jellyfish and it's not.
Save the
They're
turtles.
They're retards.
Anyway.
Also, sorry for the audio, but we have like nowhere else better to film. Also, we decided we're gonna end with the crickets because we're like not looking forward to it, and also we might throw up. And then we're also saving the bag of poop because I don't know. Alright, so first off, we have the mini candy sushi. So this has like some sushi stuff in it.
Candy Yurimaki, candy nigiri.
You're gonna butcher all of these names, and all the Chinese people are gonna
triggered. Okay.
Wow, I'm annoying. Wow, it smells like lots of stuff.
I'm serious. That smells like diabetes.
This actually looks really good. So we have like a whole bunch of different like gummy things, and then these are like this is like a sauce,
but it's like a rope thing.
Yeah, and they have. Thing. Like
marshmallows
on marshmallows
and sour stuff. Yes. That was crap.
I have braces, bitch.
You literally can't chew this.
Yeah, I threw it in the tree.
Mayday!
It's a gummy bear with like a sour rope around it thing.
So I guess we'll split this. Do you want to take the first bite?
Sure.
Wait, can I feed you?
I'm straight, she's not.
Don't expose me like that!
It's very chewy.
Not sour. All this stuff is like not chewy at all.
We've already had too much sugar.
What was that, bitch?
Balls. I love balls.
These are squishy.
I'm gay.
Another like gummy thingy with balls on it.
It's a ball with more balls on it.
Wait, what is this?
What is it supposed to be?
Candy Ikura.
Yeah. It kind of reminds me of like fish eggs.
Yeah, that's what I think.
Oh my god, it's so sweet. Oh my god. I feel like I'm eating an eraser or something. Oh my god, why does it taste like an eraser? Like, you know how erasers smell? It tastes like an eraser. I threw it up over the side and it landed on someone's doormat, so, like, okay. So here, I think this is supposed to be like a sauce. Also, I'm not recovering from that well. These look like just like regular fruit snack gummies.
Oh my god,
that's fun. Perfect.
Wait. I'ma take my horse to the hotel.
So, I think it's like Coca-Cola flavored. Oh my god, whatever I just ate is poison.
Yeah, I hate Coca-Cola.
Oh my god. Okay, that was literal poison, and I wouldn't be that upset about it if it killed me, but like, it tastes terrible.
They're basically the same thing as the like fish with the marshmallows, except it's like a sour.
And it doesn't have that gross thing on top of it.
Yeah.
Oh, I like this. Is it Coca-Cola flavored?
Ew! We should have got water.
I think we'll be fine.
This is the remains of whatever that was. Great job. So I guess we just, hang on.
I need some milk.
We only really have these little fruit snack things left. They're not that interesting, so I'm just gonna eat her now while she gets some milk.
Dude, we out of milk.
Oh yeah, I finished it last night. Okay, so next we have these little
nips.
We have the nippy nip.
Nickel nips.
Nip drinks. So
nickel nips.
We're gonna eat some nips. They're mini drinks, so what are we supposed to do with them? Like, they look like they're just wax coated.
Can I try and eat them first? Because I want to, like, die.
Stop. I'm dying first. I thought we made up our minds that I'm dying first. So, here are the little drinks, and they're attached to... My leg is, like, over here. Wait, look.
I'm straight, she's not.
Don't expose me like that, I'm gonna kick you.
I did literally just kick her.
Yeah. Your foot does not smell good.
Stop.
Try.
Wait, I think it might be like not edible.
Is it not edible?
Wax. Oh, that is wax.
Okay, good to know. Thank you for testing that. I don't want that.
Combination!
I have the lemon combo.
Chug!
What is that?
Finished a beach. Why are you popular?
I got a notification. She doesn't get those. They're like little like drinks. They kind of taste like those little push-up pop things that you used to get in the little tube. Okay, next we have something else sour. This is the grenade that we're gonna die with later. Stop it. She just broke it. Look. I told you I should have opened it by screeching in your face and trying to steal it. feel like I'm taking drugs.
It's not cool to drool in school.
I just squirted it on my face. I didn't. Hey, Samantha, how do you like this?
It's on my nose. It's on my nose.
It's on my nose. It's on my nose and it's sour. It burns, it burns, it burns. It's on
breathe
my nose.
Out. Go like this.
I'm sorry. I've been being abusive today.
What do you think?
I mean, I'm still squirting it, so yes.
Whoa. This could either be
ew.
This could either be a cow tail or a cow pee-pee.
My pee-pee hard.
Okay, there's white stuff on the tip. So there's a stick that's from a cow and then it has white stuff on the tip. I'm just gonna say it
looks
that.
Like a hot dog.
I literally just thought I saw a demon talking to me.
I'm straight, she's not.
Don't expose me like that!
Oops. Ew.
It tastes like one of those pastry, like, zebra cakes that you get, like, at the gas station, but, like, chewy. So we have the tiny shitter.
Mm-hmm. The sour flush.
Oh, it's like a plunger.
I'm gonna go.
So it looks...
Can I go?
It looks like a little plunger, sure. And then you plunge it out and take it. That was a lot. Oh, I like it. You're gonna die. Ew! You're gonna snort it, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Ew, it's on your nose. Okay, so that was that. We should eat more of that later because that was kind of good. She's still dying. Okay. Bless you. So this is gummy band-aids.
For life's boo-boos. Do you have a boo-boo? Because I will give you a gummy band-aid.
Guess what? Oh my god. Guess what? We moved places again.
Have a boo-boo. It's called acne.
I hate it. It just tastes like gross cheap gummies.
And sorry.
It's literally just like a gross tasting band-aid.
Wait, what? I threw it on someone's porch because I didn't want to eat it. It was gross.
Okay.
Oh, sour stuff.
Crybaby tears, aka me all the time.
That's him. Just licking the dust. I'm gonna eat all of these at once, even though I've never had them before.
Oh my god, that made my nipples hard. That is definitely going to kill me later. It literally says crybaby on it. Why does that mean? Okay, so next we have another kind of sour cami. So these are Razzles. First it's candy, then it's
gum. Oh my
god. So it's supposed to be sour. So what?
I hate gum.
Oh yeah, I already know. But I'm gonna make her eat it because views. For the views. I love it because you're like, oh, okay. Or kick the camera. Naomi! Thank God I have this attached.
Oh my god, it's stuck.
It's stuck.
Oh my god.
I hate you. You're an awful person. Jeez. She just kicked it off the balcony. You know, if I didn't have my phone charged, it would have been lost forever. Okay, these look like a death. and they smell like more chemicals. Wait, don't eat it yet. Hang on.
I don't want to eat it. It's gum. I hate gum.
It smells
like a lot. It's good right now. It's gum.
Oh my god. Look how red that is. That's not normal. No wonder we were dying. Ew, this looks like a piece of someone that I'm like eating.
Toxic waste. It's so sour. It has a warning on the thing. Okay, so they look like warheads.
Yeah. I feel like I've never had these before.
I have a dentist as a father. He took my Valentine's Day and Halloween candy away. Uno, dos, tres.
Wow. Mine was lemon flavored, so it was even more sour than it had to be.
Can I put all the different flavors in my mouth at once?
Go ahead.
I have all four.
3, 2, 1. If you need to spit him, there's a cup.
Freshness you can taste. The bag of the original bag of poo.
Oh my.
Enjoy our unique brown cotton candy poo. Savor the black cherry taste as it melts in your mouth. Freshness and texture that you can feel.
Wait, I want to read it too. Because I want to do it better. Yum. Enjoy our unique brown cotton candy poo. Savor the black cherry taste as it melts in your mouth. Freshness and texture that you can taste. So much great taste and great fun. Why enjoy it alone? Share this gift with your best friend. Or that's
my lip from that.
It's not brown.
That looks like a sponge.
It doesn't look brown in the camera, but it's like more brown in real life. One.
It's not bad.
It tastes good. I love it. Oh no, we have to eat crickets now?
This is white cheddar crickets.
Hang on. How does eating white cheddar crickets, how is that good for the planet? Like, does my shit change? Like, does my shit make the earth better? Oh my god, they're crickets. Oh my god, ew, you just spilled out the day of luck.
Ready, set, go.
Oh.
That's not
the greatest. I feel like
greatest.
A lizard. Oh.
These are the Mexican mole crickets. I have to open one of these as, like, a savior. Okay. Should I just
do whatever you want?
They look like they have chili powder on it. Okay, go ahead.
Ew! Why are you eating so much of it?
You're brave.
For the views. Oh my god, give it to me, you idiot. You're really washing down crickets.
Please open it.
She's washing down crickets with a fucking warhead. This crazy bitch.
Please open it.
I'm dropping these off the balcony. God, the smells that are wafting from her mouth right now are making me feel some type of way, and that way is bad. This better make me famous or else.
Also, let me tell you, those are a lot worse than the white
they
cheddar
are?
Ones.
They are?
Uh-huh.
Really?
Uh-huh.
I thought they would be better.
Okay. Okay. What was your favorite?
That kind of sucked, but I did like the toilet thing. And I liked the gummy, the last one of the sushi things we ate. And the spray thing isn't bad, but I've had that before. We're just gonna end with this.
My favorite was probably either the toilet or the toxic waste. Bye.
Thanks for watching. We get some more.
I swallowed it all.
Ew, I can still hear it, and you swallowed it.